Of which cosine series, if f of x equal to x squared within the interval 0 to pi, and hence deduce 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square. The second one, 1 by 1 power 4 plus 1 by 2 power 4 plus 1 by 3 power 4 and sigma n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 by n power 4. First, the half-range cosine series formula a0 is equal to 1 by pi integral c to c plus pi f of x dx. 1 by pi, sorry, half range na 2 by pi vandrom. Integral 0 to pi f of x squared dx. 2 by pi, the x squared integrate panna x cubed by 3. 2 by pi pi cube by 3. If the 0 substitute pundra pi, it is 0 item. Pi pi cancel, but 2 pi squared by 3. An 2 by pi integral c to c plus pi, that is 0 to pi f of x cos nx into 2 by pi, இது இன்டெக்ரல் u v dx பெர்னாலிஸ் ஃபார்முலால போறோம். u x ஸ்கொயர் v1 இந்த cos nx இன்டெக்ரேட் பண்ணா sin nx by n minus 2x இத டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்றோம். இது अगेन இன்டெக்ரேட் பண்றோம் minus cos nx by n ஸ்கொயர் plus the 2x டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ணா 2 minus cos nx na minus sin nx by n cube. The 2 again differentiate pannaappa 0 aayidum. We know that sin n pi is equal to 0, sin 0 is equal to 0. And the first and third term undu enna aayidum, eliminate aayidum. But 2 by pi minus into minus plus 2x cos nx by n square 2 by pi 2 pi cos n pi by n square pi cancel 4 into cos n pi is equal to minus 1 power n by n square a naught kandupidichaachu an kandupidichaachu we know that f of x equal to of a0 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity an cos nx. Of a0 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity an 4 by n squared into minus 1 power n into cos nx. That is the required half-range cosine series. Sir, இப்ப நமக்கு அப்ப cosine series கேட்டால் a0 to an னு கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். இந்த a0 ங்கிறது 2 by pi integral c to c plus pi f of x dx and an is equal to 2 by pi integral c to c plus pi f of x cos nx into dx. f of x value substitute பண்ணி a0 to an கண்டுபிடிச்சிருக்கோம். கண்டுபிடிச்ச இந்த a0 to an ஓட வேல்யூ அப்படியே ஃபார்முலால சப்ஸ்டிட்யூட் பண்ணிட்டோம்னா அதான் ஃபோரியர் கொசைன் சீரிஸ். இப்போ இதுல நமக்கு டெடியூஸ் கேட்டிருக்காங்க. இப்போ f of x equal to two to cancel pi squared by 3 plus summation n's equal to 1 to infinity 4 by n square into minus 1 power n cos nx. Please listen here. Now, we have minus 1 power n in the way. Minus 1 power 1 minus 1. Minus 1 power 2 plus 1. Minus 1 power 3 na minus 1 and so on. This is an alternate series. You get plus minus la get in the cos node plus 1 varra mari paathukenga appo put x equal to 0 the x in badala 0 substitute pannana f of x square that is 0 square that's equal to 0 appo inga 0 is equal to pi squared by 3 plus 4 summation n is equal to 1 to infinity minus 1 power n into cos 0 by n square. Now, x is 0 f of x is 0 substitute pannirukom the plus pi squared by 3 indha naayidum minus pi squared by 3 plus 4 sorry idu minus 1 power 1 by 1 squared cos 0 1 irukom plus minus 1 power 2 by 2 square cos 0 again 1 minus 1 power 3 by 3 square cos 0 1 minus pi square by 10 is equal to minus 1 power 1 minus 1 minus 1 power 2 plus 1 minus 1 power 3 minus 1 multiplying throughout by minus then we get pi squared by 12 is equal to 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square and so on. இங்க பாருங்க இந்த deduce ல என்ன கேட்டாங்கங்கற பாருங்க a எண்ணையும் b எண்ணையும் compare பண்ணுங்க இங்க a எண்ணல வந்து n வருது இங்க நமக்கு n square ல கேட்டிருக்காங்க bn வந்து n squared வந்து n power 4 ல கேட்டிருக்காங்க என்ன இதுளுடைய ஸ்கொயர் கேட்டிருக்காங்க ஸ்கொயர் நாவே ஸ்கொயர் தியரம் என்னது பி பார்ஷியல் தியரம் அப்ப தேர்ஃபோர் 2 by pi இன்டெக்ரல் 0 to pi f of x whole square dx is equal to half a0 square plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity an square plus bn square inga cosine series a irukkaranaala bn vandu varadu che appadi substitute pandrom 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x squared and a square into dx of a0 square a0 home is 2 pi squared by 3 whole square an square 4 into minus 1 power n by n square whole square அப்படி என்ன பண்ணிருக்கோம் a0 a னோட வேல்யூ சப்ஸ்டிட்யூட் பண்ணிருக்கோம் 2 by pi x square whole square னா x power 4 அத இன்டகிரேட் பண்ணா x power 5 by 5 1 by 2 4 pi power 4 by 9 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 16 if it is minus or plus square பண்றப்ப இது என்ன ஆயிடும் plus ஆயிடும் அப்ப plus 1 by n power 4 2 to cancel 2 by pi pi power 5 by pi 0 substitute பண்றப்ப 0 ஆயிடும் இந்த plus something இங்க இருக்கு கொண்டு வந்துட்டேன் 2 pi power 4 by 9 is equal to 16 summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 by n power 4 please listen here pi pi cancel 2 calcium 45 is equal to 18 pi power 4 5 to the 10,
10 5 power 4 is equal to 16 into summation n is equal to 20 infinity 1 by n power 4.
8 pi power 4 by 45,
the 16 into the 1 by 16 I know is equal to 1 by 1 power 4, 1 by 2 power 4, 1 by 3 power 4 and so on. 8, 16 cancel. 5 power 4 by 90 is equal to 1 by 1 power 4, 1 by 2 power 4, 1 by 3 power 4. That's all. This is your question.